Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to make a screen recording on your iPhone 15, 15 Pro, 15 or 15 Plus. That is, I showed this method on iPhone 13 Pro because I do not have in my hands iPhone 15. But this method works just as well as on 15 iPhone. To do all this, you just open your iPhone 15 or any other. That is, this works on any iPhone. You just need to go into the settings of your iPhone and go down a little bit lower here. Now here you select the item that we have called Control Center. Click now here. You just need to go down a little bit lower and find here the item that is called Sound Recording. You click plus. You have added Sound Recording to your Control Center. And now if you swipe from the top of this window, you will have a button. Screen recording. Now in order to start recording, you just press it and choose to turn on microphone or turn it off. If it's red, then it's on. If it's not, it's off. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. Nothing complicated. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye bye. See you later.